Hi, I'm Bernie Slaven and you're watching Butler Sports TV.
Walking down the street and my new the freak, yeah. This is how I roll, animal print pants out of control. It's Red Bull with the big ass bra, and like Bruce Lee, I got the clout, yeah.
Girl, look at that body. Girl, look at that body. Girl, look at that body.
I work out.
Girl, look at that body. Girl, look at that body. Girl, look at that body.
I work out. When I walk in the spot, yeah, this is what I see. Everybody stops and is staring at me. I got passion in my pants and I ain't afraid to show it. Show it, show it, show it.
I'm sexy and I know it.
Hi, my name's Jade. I'm sponsored by High Street Barbers and I'm really looking forward to working hard.
Thank you.
Hi, I'm Hannah Rose and I am sponsored by Eventify Dragonfly. Hi, Jill! Well, I'm a little bit nervous about the deer, but hopefully it's going to go good, so I'm excited.
Hi, I'm Courtney. I'm sponsored by Pandora Sunderland. I'm really nervous for the deer, but still excited to see what's to come.
Hi, I'm Jen. Thank you, my lovely sponsor, Desco. I'm nervous about today, but I think it's going to be fun. So, thanks for coming.
Hi, I'm Sarah, and I'm sponsored by SES. I'm so looking forward to today, and I can't wait for me and the girls to get stuck in.
Hi, I'm Claire. I'm sponsored by Liquidy Split, and I'm ready to get up and go for this workout today. Woo!
Hi, I'm Olivia Lawson. I'm sponsored by Diaqua, and I'm like knackered off the warm-up, so I'm probably going to pop out.
Right. Hi, my name's Holly Lancaster. I'm sponsored by Pubis Spa. I'm really excited for the day.
Yeah. Workout one is 1,000 meters raw for time. So the girls are going to be on the raw machine. They run 1,000 meters as quick as they can. The five components of fitness that they're working is cardiovascular endurance, stamina, power, speed, and coordination.
Girl, look at that body. Girl, look at that body. Girl, look at that body.
I work out.
Girl, look at that body. Girl, look at that body. Girl, look at that body.
I work out.
Workout two is 6 minute AMRAP, so this is as many reps as you can within the 6 minutes. You're going to do 5 war balls and 1 shuttle run. The score is the number of war balls you do. With this, you're going to be working on your CV, your stamina, your agility, your speed.
Yeah. When I walk on by, girls be looking like Debbie Fly. I pick to the beat, walking down the street in my new the freak, yeah. This is how I roll, animal print pants out of control. It's Red Bull with the big ass bra, and like Bruce Lee, I got the clout, yeah.
Girl, look at that body. Girl, look at that body. Girl, look at that body.
I work out.
Girl, look at that body. Girl, look at that body. Girl, look at that body.
I work out. When I walk in the spot, yeah, this is what I see. Everybody stops and is staring at me. I got passion in my pants and I ain't afraid to show it. Show it, show it, show it.
I'm sexy and I know it.
Workout 3 is a 4 minute AMRAP, which is maximum number of burpee over bar. This will be working on your stamina, power, CV, coordination, and speed.
This is how I roll. Come on, ladies, it's time to go. We headed to the bar, baby, don't be nervous. No shoes, no shirt, and I still get service. Watch.
Girl, look at that body. Girl, look at that body. Girl, look at that body.
I work out.
Girl, look at that body. Girl, look at that body. Girl, look at that body.
I work out when I walk in the spot. Yeah, this is what I see. Everybody stops and is staring at me. I got passion in my pants and I ain't afraid to show it. Show it, show it, show it.
I'm sexy and I know it.
Workout 4 is called Hang Tough. What we're looking at is 3 intervals to hang from the bars as long as I can. We're looking at working on strength at the time up at the end, and that'll be the winner for that one.
Wiggle, 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 yeah. Wiggle, 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 yeah. Wiggle, 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 yeah. Wiggle, 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 yeah, yeah. Do the wiggle, man. I do the wiggle, man. Yeah. I'm sexy and I know it. Hey.
Workout 5 is called Miss Sunderland, and it's based on 18th of the 4th, 2015, which is the final date. So we base the WOD around that. And we're looking at doing 18 ab mats, 20 ground overhead with a 5 kg weight, 15 floor to box with a 20-inch box. And we're doing that 4 times round for time. This one's going to look at strength, stamina, coordination, cardiovascular endurance, and speed. And the fastest time will be announced as the winner.
When I walk on by, girls be looking like they be fly. I pimp to the beat, walking down the street in my new the freak, yeah. This is how I roll, animal print pants out of control. It's Red Bull with the big ass bro, and like Bruce Lee, I got the clout, yeah.
Girl, look at that body. Girl, look at that body. Girl, look at that body.
I work out.
Girl, look at that body. Girl, look at that body. Girl, look at that body.
I work out when I walk in the spot. Yeah, this is what I see. Everybody stops and is staring at me. I got passion in my pants and I ain't afraid to show it. Show it, show it, show it.
I'm sexy and I know it. I'm sexy and I know it.
Yeah, when I'm at the mall, security just can't fight them all. And when I'm at the beach, I'm in a speedo trying to tan my cheeks. This is how I roll. Come on, ladies, it's time to go. We headed to the bar, baby, don't be nervous. No shoes, no shirt, and I still get service. Watch.
Girl, look at that body. Girl, look at that body. Girl, look at that body.
I work out.
Girl, look at that body. Girl, look at that body. Girl, look at that body.
I work out when I walk in the spot. Yeah, this is what I see.
Fitness, we try to do 5 different workouts which represent some parts of the fitness to see who came to all-round sports right. So third place is going to be Holly.
I work out.
I just wanted to say thank you very much to CrossFit for the day. I really enjoyed it. Thank you.
I really enjoyed the day. Worked really hard. CrossFit's a good way to get fit.
Yay! Today went really well and I'm really pleased. I bet you won. You deserved it. So well done, Becky.
I just want to say thank you to CrossFit Sunderland for providing a fantastic day. It was tougher than expected, but I loved every minute of it.
Unfortunately, we may not be able to do it obviously because of illness. I am very proud of Becky and all the girls. I would like to say a massive thank you to everyone who came today and thank you for who's coming tonight as well.
Thank you.
Hi there, I've had an amazing time today. Just like to say thank you to CrossFit, the company. What you so much in the job, it's great.
Thank you.
Well, I can't feel a single bone in my body right now, and I can't think now it's going to pass out. So it's made me realise that I need to go to the gym like a lot more. But I've had a really good day, and I'm really pleased I'm back to it.
Hi, I just want to say thank you to CrossFit Sunderland. The day has been amazing. Well done, Becky.
Hi, thank you very much for a great day. I really enjoyed myself. It was very challenging, but I loved everything, so thank you.